Hi guys, how's it going today? I went to McAlister's after work, and that's what I'm heading for lunch, supper, whatever. I got their amazing sweet tea. It's so good. So my cat is eating in the next room. like all of a sudden. And we used to be really big into McAlister's. Like we'd go there like once a week and eat, maybe less, you know, but we would eat there a lot. And once he found out that he can't have gluten or as much gluten, we had to stop going because they don't have anything other than salads. Like they don't have any gluten-free bread there, or they can't even guarantee that their salads are gluten-free, you know. So we don't go there. I just went today because I can have gluten. And so we've started going to Pepper's, which Pepper's is really good too. But I feel bad because, you know, we were really big into McAlister's, but I mean, they don't have any options for him, so. They lose out on the money because we go to Pepper's a lot now. If they would just get a gluten-free bread, it would make so many people come to their restaurant.
sauce is like super salty.
I feel so bad.
I mean, I don't know. Thank you.